I think Gertrude Hawk Chocolates is the all-American story.
She was a very kind of resourceful person. She used her ingenuity and creativity to start a business.
She was very much part of the feel of the business.
She always said if her name was on it, she wanted to be the best.
And I think that that's continued to today.
Chocolate Dreams, the story of Gertrude Hawk Chocolates.